This guy, when he was 28, was in Sinatra's band. You know, he's a killer bass player, guitarist, harmonica player, singer. You'll have a great time. And then the following week, who's playing on the 31st?
The Jones Factor.
The Jones Factor. Thank you very much. Okay, and I'm not going to bore you with any more of this. I'm going to turn over to these guys and gals and gals and guys. And whatever.
We'll be right back.
a big change up here. I don't know if people are paying close attention. The big change, there's a valve trombone on stage. Everybody. Yes. Mike, don't be shy now. Yes, that's right. You're getting an unrelated double tonight, Mike.
Another box.
But more importantly, when the valve trombone comes out, there's a better chance that you'll hear a Peter Falk impression later on in the evening. So we'll see that happen. Pressure is bouncing on this gentleman, but I know he can handle it.
How about
Lindsey Nelson? Lindsey Nelson? Where's Bob Murphy? Any Mets fans out here? Yeah.
Lindsey Nelson, of course.
Actually, if you could wear one of his blazers. We want some really, good blazing. We're going to start off with a song called Fun Time, which is what we've been having. We're going to continue. with a song called In the Wee Small Hours of the Morning. So if anybody wants to stay here late, a couple of us might stay with you. Got some night owls up here. This is a arrangement by the great Billy Byers. In the Wee Small Hours. Crusader. Anybody know the Caped Crusader?
Yeah.
No, I'm not talking about Mike Farr.
Not even
Bill Reba. but he's not superhero type. Fun about Batman, Adam West. Stately Wayne Banner. This is an arrangement we got from the WDR band out in Europe. As part of a NATO treaty that we got a couple of drinks. We only had to send over, I can't tell you what we gave up. He was robbing us blind. But anyway, this is the theme from Batman, and we hope you enjoy.
I just want to say a quick hello to everyone. So Dave mentioned the band was started a few years ago. It was literally a conversation that I had at a kitchen table with Sarah and Dave about would this be a good thing. And I can't even tell you how delighted I am personally that I think this is a pretty good thing. I thought I'd also mention why the word library is in our name, because I would say it's probably not the hippest thing to call a band. But the Yonkers Public Library has been our home since we started. We have a partnership with them. They give us free rehearsal space. Awesome. And all of our shows have been free to attend. This is actually our first ticketed event, because normally we're grant funded, and that's through our partnership with the library. And the point is to bring this music to as many people as we can. And we've started in Yonkers and Westchester, and we're going as far out as we can. So again, we're excited.
All right, we're going to continue with an arrangement by Mr. Kim Burgey. And the song is called When You Wish Upon a Star.
One, two. Thank you.
on Stefan Kemmer. Stefan, also known as the Great Dane. Yes, sir. Great Dane is here. Yeah. Werewolves in London. Werewolves in Copenhagen. That was the best you've seen Sammy great all the time. Cool. The whole thing. You know, that's
it. Give it time.
This is a great sounding room, by the way. The acoustics in here are wonderful. We've played in some places where it's deafening or just too dead, nothing going on. This place sounds great.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
So, whoever did the acoustic design here, kudos to you. You did a wonderful job. Been in some places, not even playing, but when you're talking, you can hear like 500 people all at once. So besides being a wonderful arranger and trumpeter, Kent Burgey is a great guy, and he's got two great kids, and his daughter and my daughter are best of friends, and that's, we go back many, many years, so we've watched a lot of cool stuff happen in our lives, and just on a personal note. My schedule tomorrow, just kidding. You gotta have fun, guys. Bill Reed is a wonderful drummer, and he's an arranger as well. This next one we brought in just recently, and it really blew us away, the care and the details that he puts into these arrangements. Every one is a gem. This one is not the Flintstones, but it's called the Flintstones. And you'll see why. So it's the kind of thing where if you know, you know, but you got to listen to get to IYKYK as the children's name. So here we go. Thank you. Billring. Arrangement. And drums. And when that Hanna-Barbera Emmy show happens, that will be the theme. No doubt about it. Can't think of a better choice. Tim Burgee on trumpet. Yeah. We will continue with, here's the one where we're going to get a little valve trombone. By the way, Michael, are you ready? It's exactly what we all want to do. Well, this is why you go to music school, so you can improvise on valve trombone on the theme from Spider-Man. This is what we all had in mind. And it's going to happen tonight right here at Lozengar. A Spidey sense, that was good. Where was that, right? Was that the other room?
Yeah.
Hey, all right, that was from the bar. Usually we're asking for things from the bar, but now we got some really cool stuff going on here. So please visit the bar before the night is
over.
We take the DS for the second
Thank you. Thank you.
selection for this evening.
One more.
Well, you haven't heard it yet. How do you know it's not that good?
It's a long
line. But a big thank you to everybody here at Rosengara for having us. Hope everybody's enjoying themselves and their food and their drink. And Spidey sense at the bar and all that kind of stuff. That's good. I'm used to it. We're going to finish off with a... We'll make a guess. But the arrangement, and maybe I should do this with my Maynard Ferguson voice, as he would say this person said, arranged by Dennis de Blasio. Yeah. Michael, I've been working on these things. You've influenced me very much. Michael does a great Peter Falk and Johnny Carson, Rodney Dangerfield, and also Thank you. We're into a cute little video arranged by Rob Sussman. But what about the name of that song? We still have
it. It's a beautiful name.
Sesame Street, maybe?
Not for nothing, but people get never paid for anything, by the way.
Like Rockford, like Rockford Files.
Yeah, they never paid for anything.
Rockford Files, yeah.
I'd like to rock. Here
we go.
Saxophones are 4/4 everybody.
What, solo water?
Yeah. Yeah, great. I wish we had a curtain, because the curtain is now great. I'll do it, bring it back up.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Rob Susser's arrangement of Dora the Explorer. And they took a lot of great tones. Mike Carr on trombone, mouthbone. Carl Watson on baritone.
Yes.